Here is what diesel power source offers in S300 and S400 turbos. We have wastegated S300 and S400 performance turbos in T3 and T4 flange sizes. These are fixed vane geometry turbos. They are non-VGT turbos. The elbow style compressor on our turbos has multi-barbs on the inlet and outlet that prevents blow-offs. This is also a race housing that increases flow by 9%. This turbo is a direct bolt-on replacement turbo for 2003 to 2007 third gen 5.9 Cummins. For the first gen and second gen 12 and 24 valves, we have the same turbo. The only difference is the compressor cover is a straight outlet. And you're going to need an HX40 downpipe to directly bolt on. We also offer the same size turbinator VGT turbo for S300 and S400 turbos with T3, T4 flange sizes. This has our unique 3-stage mechanical actuator. These are fully mechanical and can also directly bolt on to any application the normal S300, S400 turbo go on. The only difference with the turbinator VGT is the exhaust housing. It has pivoting nozzle stators that continually adjust according to the exhaust pressure. With the VGT, you also get 2 to 500 RPMs quicker spool up, more low end power and torque, and improved fuel mileage. We also designed the turbinator VGT exhaust housing so that it will fit almost any S300 or S400 turbo. So if you already have an S300 or S400 turbo and you want faster spool up, you can merely change out the exhaust housing and have a full VGT turbo.